what makes a leader. I think what makes a leader is, I've always had people who believed that I could lead and I could do things. And so what makes a leader is believing that you have something to offer and believing that there's people out there who want to listen to what you what's important to you and what's important to your friends. And so I think what makes a leader is that the person listens and learns and acts on things that are important to them.